going on, guys? Welcome back. My name is RussianSokol, and we continue playing Demolish and Build Company 2017. Now, in the last episode, we have uncovered a lot of cool things that we can do. The best, another way to make money. We've made some money. We did another new job, which is, was actually our first job we did in downtown. If you haven't seen that, make sure you check it out. But in this episode, we're gonna go ahead and buy ourselves a new machinery, which is excavator, and we're gonna go ahead and buy ourselves a new tool, which is a jackhammer. So I believe we have enough money, which is $9,000. That should be plenty of money to buy all of that. So what we're gonna do is go ahead and click on a, not sure what I wanna say, but we need to find a, right there, I believe that's it. Scrap thing, and there's the excavator. So what we're gonna need to do is just take a there's supposed to be a taxi this way. That's a dump truck. No, I need a scrap heap, which is a taxi. What the hell? Campsite makes money. Remove the waypoint. Yes. Let's go ahead and I would say go to, no, let's see, which is the close. Yeah, that'll be the closest. So lumber depot. Can't get taxi while in the, oh, can't get taxi while in the vehicle. So let's get out of vehicle, and we're gonna go ahead and take a taxi then all the way to the scrap. Yep. That way we'll save ourselves a little bit of time, and we'll have more time in plan than driving around the cities. So let's see. I believe the excavator was $6,000. Holy shit! I'm right in me dump truck. Very nice. All right, so let's go ahead and check out the excavator. All right. Yep, $6,000. That should be plenty of money. Except that. Nice. We got a call. I've heard that the road to a new location is open. We got a new client there. So we got a new location, looks like. That's very exciting. Drive to the marked location. So this way we will have to drive, but let's check out really quickly the excavator. This is what it looks like. Looks like very nice, very nice. Very nice. Let's see how it all works. Nice cab. Nice, nice. I can apparently I can do 360 inside the cab, but let's see how it works. Oh, you have to switch to the thing. Looks like maybe toggle mode tab. Oh, so you have to actually switch to the. Let's see how it looks from outside. Does it have like legs coming out? No. So you have to switch on this one. You actually have to switch with pressing tab. You switch for drive and up your operate. So I guess so when you drive, you don't use it. So now let's see. Ooh, yes, very nice. Look at that. Look at that. And oh my God, what the hell is it doing? Oh, yes. Yeah, let's pick ourselves up. Wait, go down. I love it. And you can actually do it in real life too, you know, man. That's awesome. That's awesome. Okay, so let's go ahead, put that all together, kind of get out, and we're gonna need to have to drive to the new location. So there's a beautiful dump truck. So we found out we can find a scrap metal in random locations around the world. Oh, nice. We keep getting income from our properties. So you can find scrap metal randomly around the world, and you can load it up in your dump truck and take it to the scrap yard and sell it for $1,000 a piece. So that's really nice. So what we need to do is we need to cross the road without being getting ran over. The drivers in here, they don't care. They'll run you over. And we need to summon our pickup truck. So let's see how long is the drive is gonna be, but we're definitely gonna have to drive up there because we just opened a new location. So let's pull over for a second and let's see. I don't see what new location. I don't see them in here unless you actually have to kind of get there first. Oh, it's right here. I think we have the Silver Bear town. Maybe we did not. But that's fine, let's go back in the road. I believe we have a driver there going. So we'll get back on the road. We're gonna cut this guy off like this. And we're gonna drive up there. So another thing we did in the last episode is we hired two workers, which at first I thought it was a little bit expensive, because each worker, the first worker was a low skilled worker, which he was like $1,000 to hire him, to actually kind of get him into your company. And then you have to actually pay every time you want him to do a job, you actually have to pay him for the job. And then we bought another worker, which was $2,000 to hire. What's going on with this? Look at this traffic. Look at this traffic. I don't see no double yellow lines, so we're fine. Oh, discovered a brick building, which I think we did discover one of the brick buildings. Oop, I think we missed our turn. We sure did. So let's turn around. Let's do a very crazy turn and go back. but yeah, that worker is cost us 2,000, and to put him to work, it's like we have to pay him $500 for each job. But the jobs that the workers actually do is only on your property. That's what it looks like. Everything else, the contracts, you have to actually complete them yourself, which is kind of fine. But at the same time, it would have been nice if you could send, maybe there is a possibility that you could do that, because each worker has its own skill level, so it's possible that the jobs we're doing right now, they're just not skillful enough, like they don't have that much of an and we found roads, Sunrise Valley. Oh, that's the town, looks like. So it's possible that they don't have that much of a what's that called? What's the word I'm looking for? Golly, I got a brain fart. Ooh, looks like we're here. That much of an experience, that's the word I was looking for. They don't have as much of an experience for the jobs that we're doing right now. This is crazy. What are we gonna do in here? Look at this bridge. Looks like they're trying to build some kind of a river here. Some possible, maybe not. Alright, so, because there may be mountains and stuff, the water maybe goes down, I don't know. Anyways, let's check it out. So, demolish this dilapidated bridge. You can drive your excavator into the new one for easier reach. So, we need a excavator part, jackhammer, and we need actual jackhammer. Well, I didn't know that. They should have told me that. Alright, so, let's see an excavator really quickly. I believe we can buy it right in here when we click on the excavator. We can buy a jackhammer for 500, so buy it now. We're still good on money, really good on money. And we need a jackhammer as a tool. So what we're gonna do is we already unlocked this location, so we can be able to take a taxi. So what we need to do is go on the map, go to the, I think, Sunrise Valley, and go to the Crush Tools shop and buy ourselves a jackhammer, just like we plan to do. I just didn't think that this first job that they're gonna send us to will require the jackhammer right away. So it's gonna take us a second to do it. There we go. Let's go buy the tool. We'll buy a jackhammer, which is $1,500, which is, we're still good on the money. Except, perfect. Let's go back to the map, and I believe it was Silver Bear Town. And we will take a taxi all the way up there. So I really love the developers have thought through this and they added a taxi theme, because I mean, at first it's fun to drive around and see the areas and stuff, but later on it's kind of getting a little bit annoying. And it doesn't look like, I don't think they're taking any money for the taxi, so it's always good. So anyways, we have now everything, so except the contract. I did not look at how much they're gonna pay us for this, which, as you guys probably seen it, how much we're gonna get paid for it. But let's see if we'll be able to, let's keep it as a surprise. Alright, so, what we need to do is we need to demolish this old bridge and then demolish the bottom parts of it, which I believe, if we demolish the bottom parts, is there a, let's see, where is our jackhammer? Right there. Wow. Oh shit, it's very vibrative. Okay, I think, can we demolish, oh shit. I'm just hoping that's not gonna fall on us and kill us. That's what I'm thinking, they're gonna... We can destroy this. This is so cool. This is awesome. Oh shit, so vibrative. So demolish the bridge support block using the jackhammer. Then demolish the bridge using the excavator. think that's good. Because apparently, probably it's not gonna be a good idea to drive. Yeah, we ain't gonna even make it through it. That's why we need the jackhammer tool. Because we ain't gonna make it with the excavator to here. We could have probably reached it from over here, but yeah. Task is done, but we're gonna go for the bonus. Really quickly get for the bonus money. So we can see the bonus money right there, it's already 50 bucks. Alright, so I think, I believe that's it for that. So now we need to destroy that, and I have no idea. Oh, I think they said if we can drive on the new bridge, we can be possibly. Oh shit, I can't climb this. Let's see, how can I get up? Come on, jumpy, jumpy, do the jumpy. Alright, we might need to walk around. There we go. Alright, so I believe they said. Ooh, can we destroy with the jackhammer? I don't think we can destroy this with the jackhammer. Which doesn't make sense. I would say we would have been easily be able to destroy that with jackhammer. But what they said is we can drive on the new bridge, and from the new bridge we can destroy that. So, but before we do that, we need to take out all those spikes out of our way. So what we're gonna do is we'll go ahead and switch back to our sledgehammer. And we'll get a bulldozer here, so we can take out all those obstacles. So we'll take out all the obstacles, because we don't want to run over that stuff. Which is last episode we have went through two tires. Well, one tire for the skid loader, and then whatever. That's not called the tire. I don't know what it's called, but. For this bulldozer too, we damaged it and we had to buy a new one, so we'll let this guy pass really quickly. I don't want to hit him. We'll pack our bulldozer in here. Nice, perfect. And let's get ourselves an excavator. Deliver the excavator. There it is. Wow, this is gonna be sick. Alright, let's get in. Ooh, what the hell was that? Okay. Let's get in it. I can't really see, very hard to see things. I hope people will not drive over me. That would be so stupid of them too. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and get on this bridge first. Let's see. We need to demolish the whole thing. So we'll go ahead and stop like probably right here, that looks good. We'll switch to the crane thing. Nope, lift, oh wait. Lift it up. We probably actually need to switch first to jackhammer. That's what we need. We ain't gonna be able to dig this. So let's go vehicles. Let's go a excavator. Let's get our jackhammer equipped. Equip a jackhammer, which is so cool. That's crazy. And let's go ahead and start demolishing. This is cool. This is awesome. Need to go a little bit lower than that. Alright, I don't think we can extend that much. Oh, yeah, the arm does not reach, so... Oh, wait, I can reach a little bit. Nice. Yeah, and that's why we're gonna need to go on the other bridge, because that way we can... Alright. So what we need to do now is switch to drive. And drive forward. Awesome. Switch back. This is so awesome, like, I'm speechless, that's all I'm like trying to figure out what the hell is going on in here. Still trying to get the controls down too, so I can do this faster a little bit. This is awesome. Oh, wait. This thing is on my way, but we'll get to that kind of later. Let's get this right here, this part out of the way. There we go. Alright, so over there, let's get this right here thing. There we go. Perfect. So let's lift this baby up, switch to drive, drive forward again. Alright, switch to the arm. Holy shit. I'm just like touching this, that's it. Wow, this is a little bit really like a lot of controlling going on right now. There's so many buttons involved. That's awesome. I like that though. I like that a lot. Oh, I can't really go down. Oh. Nice. Nothing can reach that, and that's the last thing I can reach. I hope that one I didn't mess up. So lift that up a little bit, go down. This is crazy! Okay, I can't do anything, so let's go ahead and move forward. Switch it. Bring it in. Lifted up, bring it in more. Oh my god, I'm sorry guys, I'm right now like my brain trying to figure out. There's so much, so many buttons, so much stuff, but it's so cool. Okay, so we got that. I think now we just need to really drive. I don't think I'm gonna reach any of that, so let's just put it kind of like this in front of us. Oh, I can't. Alright, and switch back to driving. We're gonna have to drive up different way. Oh, yeah, I think we might wanna get this up and turn it all around. So I don't know why it does not. Oh, there we go, perfect. Okay, it's not all the way like perfectly in it, maybe because. Oh, switch it. I can't see it. Where is it? Oh, okay, wait. That's why. Okay, possibly. Oh my god, this is crazy. I do not wanna destroy. Okay, perfect. I think that's how we need to be facing. Switch to driving. Let's start turning around. This is taking us a minute, but this is so cool. This is nice. I love it. I love it. Let's get to the other bridge. That way we can reach the rest of stuff. So we wanna, I can't see that side, so I might wanna turn around, but we'll see how it's gonna work. So let's switch it back. I don't know if I guess we're supposed to destroy that. Alright, so let's get this right here, this part. Oh my god, this is crazy. So the mouse buttons kinda, what the mouse button do goes, you see, up and down, the left and right mouse button, but the actual, like the, you know, like a W, S, A, and D, you control the whole arm kind of movements. But if you want to bring the arm closer to you, then use the mouse. So let's switch, let's pick it up a little bit. Switch to driving mode. Go ahead, drive forward. Alright, switch back to the arm. Bring it in. Lower it down. Okay, I think that's done. Just weird. I'm speechless, as you can guys hear. I'm very speechless right now because it's like it's two arms that doing, you know, different things, and you gotta kind of like get into it. It's weird. Oh shit! Wait, pick it up. Yeah, there we go. I keep forgetting that to pick up. All right, let's go ahead, switch over, and drive forward. Make it easier for us. I think that should be good. Switch over again. Bring it in, going down. Okay, I think almost done. I think that's it, no? It says that's it, yep, alright. Woo, that was, wow, that was crazy. And it took us a good chunk of time. The reward is 2000, but we did get, I think the bonus is 600 demolished bonus. But let's see the final number. Alright, so yep, $2,600. That one took us a little longer. I think the next time it will take us a little bit less time than it did. But wow, that was crazy. So, but that's good. I mean, we got ourselves an excavator, we got ourselves a jackhammer, and we were able to use it in one job. So we received the call, so let's pick it up. A friend called, he's selling a used road roller in a great condition. Ooh, nice, sounds good. Looks like next episode we're going to be buying a road roller. But right now, let's see, we're going to check... We'll check what we need to do. Definitely don't want to go and buy the road roller yet. We might want to go and check it out. Does contracts, my workers, as you can guys see. Properties, campsite 2 needs a delivery trash bag. So we're going to do assign a worker. Oh, it's actually both of those. Okay, so that job, I guess, okay, cool. That makes sense. That's good. So whatever the job is, that's what the higher price is. So we're gonna go ahead and send this guy on the job up there, get all the trash picked up. So keep making money from that location. We'll check the contracts. Let's see. We need a crawler crane for this one. We don't have the crawler crane. We do need a skid loader, a jackhammer, a bulldozer for this job. This job will need. Looks like that might be in downtown or something. Property 2. ID, bulldozer, and abrasive saw, which is $1,100. I think I want to pick this one and try this one out. So let's see, show on the map. This one's not actually, we have not found it yet. I can't speak already. Let's see, I want one that we can just, right there. Let's just do this one really quickly. It seems like a pretty easy one. Knock out one of the oldest jobs, just to make some little bit of money here and there. Let's accept. We're gonna need abrasive saw and a bulldozer. Sounds really easy. So, but I'm definitely enjoying this game. This game is actually a lot of fun. So let's see. We need a park sign, which I don't see. Is there any park sign here? See something in there? Oh, it's all the way right here. Make sure I don't get ran over. And over the let's go ahead and get a, I believe it was a bulldozer we needed, and a abrasive saw, which is right here. Go ahead, jump in the bulldozer, pick this thing up a little bit, and go drive to the job site, make a little money, because I believe, I don't know what we're gonna do, is probably at the end of this episode we will go and check it out, the price, how much it costs to get a road roller, and I want to see what kind of stuff we can do without. Alright, so with the bulldozer we will need to just run over the bushes. That's simple enough. I will turn this on because I not want to destroy any of the bricks laying on the ground, because that will cost us about $25 for each one of those who break. So this one is really easy. because run over bushes and get abrasive saw, cut down those pipes, I think, or something like that, right? Yep, cut pipes, and we're done. We can go home. And it's 2 in the morning already. We're getting tired, we're getting hungry, we eat a lot, but we have to rest too. So let's go ahead. Mark all the bushes out of the way. Take that one out, but we'll come back and make it have to turn around. Oop. Boom, and I think that's the last one. Let's jump down, let's use our work senses. We will need to get in this little area right here. Cut those pipes really quickly. So cut 2 ends and the middle will fall itself. Right? I think it registered, I believe it did. So get that and then cut this side, and that will get the middle going down too. That way you don't have to cut the whole thing, which is, I love that, I really like that. So yep, that's a quick box right there. Press enter. Finish a contract. Awesome. Perfecto. Perfecto. We didn't get no bonus for this because there's really no bonus you can collect. But we did get some experience points and a little bit of money. So that's always nice, nice. So we have 5600 right now. So what I would say is, let's go maybe... And our garden just brought us some money. So we have 63 now. Let's check our properties. Looks like he's still working, which is 40 seconds left. That he's finishing up that job. Let's see, we could knock out the excavator job. Let's see, we bought some land and need to prepare it for construction. There is an old house we need to demolish. Heavy machinery is required. So jackhammer and excavator. Let's see, I think this is gonna be a new one possibly. The must first discover. Okay, let's see if anything. Yep, right here we have that. Let's take a taxi and let's knock out this job really quickly too. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead, let's see how far is the, I think that's a 353 meters, so we're gonna go ahead and summon our pickup truck and drive it all the way out there. Jackdaw has ended work and your land. Okay, cool, nice. Jackdaw is a good worker, good worker. He is professional trash bag picker. Pick it up, pick it up, pick picker. I don't know if that's even a word. Collector, trash bag collector. That sounds more professional. So let's pass this guy. He's so slow. It's a 4 in the morning. 4 in the morning. I need to get sleep. I need to get so much sleep, but we cannot stop working. We cannot. Look, my truck is kind of low on money. Oh, on money, huh? Golly. On gas. Ooh, that's ours? I think that's ours. That's gotta be ours, yeah. Possibly. Looks like it. So anytime, I think this is, yeah, this is our property. But anytime you drive through, you gotta make sure, and I think most of the stuff, you can find scrap metal probably like on the side, like in a little side roads and stuff. That's where mostly you can probably find, but it's like all over the world. So right there, we have one right there. We might as well actually pick it up. It will not take us long. So let's park our pickup in here. We might not make it to the job this episode, but we'll see. But I definitely don't wanna say no to Demolition Build Company. That's our company actually. Yeah, that's our company. So what we're gonna need is we're gonna need a skid loader, and we will need a dump truck. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead, drive the dump truck there first, park it where we need to, And I'm actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna sell the scrap. I'm gonna see if it will disappear or not. It's gonna hurt us maybe, but you know what? That's a bonus kind of money. But I wanna see if it will still be in my dump truck until I sell it. Like, it's always gonna be saved in there. So that should be perfect way to park this. We'll run back to get our skid loader. We'll need to change. Nope. Yeah, we're gonna need to change our thing, which is gonna be, let's see, put the skid loader. We need to put a lift on it with that. We'll pick up that and we're gonna leave it as is. We're gonna check it out and see if next time we can we be able to summon a dump truck and still have that. Probably not, but I sure do hope so that we can. Okay. So let's drive it to the back of the dump truck and load it. Like this. Let's get out, leave all the stuff in here. So yep, that's our scrap metal right here. Perfect, perfect. That's $1,000. So I would hope the developers thought through that and they will not make you drive all the time. Every time you find scrap metal, try and get your dump truck to the scrap yard. Because that's not another property of ours. Just kind of I want to see what's this going on here. Just kind of little area, park area. But I would hope that they thought through that and they allow us to do something like this. We need to get our truck refueled. Awesome. Because it would be just helpful, you know, when it's filled up. That's when I would love to take the dump truck up there, you know, to a scrapyard and get some money. And not like every... Fuck! Shit! Sorry! Sorry! Alright, so let's see. Oh my god, yes, that's the thing I really want. That thing I could see, that's gonna be so much fun. What the hell was that in there? Looks like there was another machinery. Oh, that's where we need to go. GPS is kinda messing with you all the time. So they just bought this property or something. Oh, look at that shit! Oh, wait. I think this is the stuff we need to buy, actually. I think so, yeah. That's the stuff we need to buy. 7,000 road roller, yeah, $7,000. We have 65. Yeah, so we can, like, is that, like, for the asphalt, right? Or something like that? Like, damn, that thing looks nice. It looks nice. Look, there's more scrap. Let's pick it up. Let's see if it's gonna work. If we can summon our dump truck. And let's see if it's gonna work. Let's see, where is the closest... That actually will give us some plenty of money. Closest parking space. Closest parking space will be probably in the back where there is... right there. That's gonna be the closest one. Woo! Got some air right there. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, we definitely want to pick up the scrap. And I want to see now. Let's see if it's when we summon a dump truck, if the stuff is going to be still in it. If not, then we know every time we pick up one, we just have to take it right away. So, been delivered. Well, let's check inside of it. Oh, yep. Looks like it disappears. I don't see it. Oh, man. So every time we find that, we have to do that, or we have to drive, kind of get a taxi all the way to that point. Man, that sucks. That's kind of sucks. Well, the only thing I could see, like, maybe not summon the thing, but actually take a taxi where the dump truck is at, drive the dump truck all the way here, then it's possible. That's kind of one way you could probably do it, but... Yeah, that's $1,000 for last, but that's fine. That was just a bonus that we've seen. So, but at least we know now. At least we know now. Because that's the only way I could see logically is that if you take a taxi to your dump truck. It should probably still have the scrap metal in it. And then you have to drive a dump truck to the location where you find the scrap. So, but it seems like the easier way is to right away just find that and take that up there. So let's see, where is our thing right there. But oh well, I guess the probably delivery guys who delivered the dump truck to me, probably they took it as a payment. They're like, huh, we're taking that scrap metal. You didn't say anything about scrap metal, you just said dump truck. You must have forgot about it. Assholes. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick this baby up. Back up a little bit. Hopefully I need to. There we go. Pick it up. Nice. So let's get this thing out of the way. Ah, cool. So let's see. I thought we were going to actual contract to do a contract. This one right here. Where am I? That's property one. We can take a taxi to. But what we're gonna do is actually we'll go ahead and jump in our dump truck. Probably the best thing to do is actually jump in your dump truck and just keep driving around areas, explore the areas, and look for the scrap metal. It looks like we can have three of them in it, maybe. Possibly we can. I would love to kind of check out that theory and see if it's true that I just made up myself. Let's see. So what we need to do is we need to find a scrap yard. So we need to go on the map. A little bit on silverware, maybe? No. Sunrise? Possibly it's on the sunrise. Oop. What's this thing? Road roller. There's more undiscovered places. Briggs factory. I believe it was. Not sure if it's in one of this. In the sunrise. Maybe industrial district? No. Last village? No. Silver dust? No. Downtown? Definitely no. So, it's gotta be in Sunrise Valley. It's a pickup truck, there's a bricks factory. Scrap head, right there. Okay, so can't take a taxi. Do you want this waypoint? Yes, put a waypoint in here. Doesn't look like it's far away. Well, we'll take the scrap metal up there. Oh, look! Is that collectible or something? Look at this, another yellow thing. I need to investigate. I've seen one under a car, but I don't know if like if we have to use a bulldozer to move the car. I see a second yellow, like it's the construction protecting hat or whatever. Let's check it out. It's gotta be some kind of like collectible. Yes, hard hats found, 1 out of 15. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's see, where is it, this one? This one is located like right by the dump truck, which is gonna be road roller right here in Sunrise Valley. That's awesome, that's cool. So yeah, the one under the car, I was like, I thought that's what it looked like, hard hat, whatever. But I was like, how do you get it? Like, it's under the car. Let's see which way we need to go this way. There's looks like hidden collectibles too in here. I don't know what when you collect 15 what it's gonna give you, but that's kinda cool. That's a nice thing that they added. Ooh, there we go, another scrap. Let's see if we can load more than one. Look at that. And one more, is that free? Yes, let's do it. Let's see if we can fill it up. We need to get our skid loader here. Awesome. Let's see if we can put how many we can put into this dump truck, but that's awesome. This is probably gonna be perfect ending. What? Oh, I see what's going on. There we go. Pick it up a little bit, come on. Alright. Wait, I think I need to back up. Or raise this thing up. There we go. So we can have two. Okay, I see. I think we can easily have three. Let's go ahead and take that one too with us. Oh my god, this is nice. It's gonna give us 3,000. So that's gonna make. Should we have enough money to buy our next machinery? Who don't tip over? Don't you do it. There we go. Awesome. So let's back up. Let's get out. Nice. I think we can only have maximum three. So, but pretty much, this is nice that they actually made those collectible things. So you can. Ooh, there's another one. There is another one. We found another one. Okay. And this one is like right by the other one, pretty much. So it'll be right by. That's all my stuff. So we construct concrete building Sunrise Valley right in here. So that's nice, we got another one. So yeah, pretty much it's gonna be like something like that. You would have to run around and kind of look through corners and between buildings and stuff, but it's the same way as a scrap metal, which is, you know, each one of the, which is, we're gonna have a load of 3,000 of worth of scrap metal, which is really nice. Definitely cool that we found that you can collect those. I'm kind of now really interested to see what kind of things you can actually get, like, from from collecting all of them. You get some kind of a reward, or it's just a kind of just for fun. But anyways, let's go ahead and take our the whole load to the scrapyard. Looks like we can haul three of them. Maximum load. I don't see that we can load more than that. But that's not, that's what I was talking about. Like, you find one and you kind of keep it in the dump truck and so on. But looks like every time if you I'm pretty sure like this place will have that little hat thing, because it doesn't look like it's. Oh no, that's the place I think we actually bought a dump truck in here, maybe, or something maybe we possibly bought. This is the stuff you wanna like check for the hardcore hats. We just need to stop. Ooh, what the fuck was that? Somebody hit my freaking dump truck? Should do it. You should do it. Alright, let's get back into it. Let's take the scrap metal back. Doing a lot of things, doing definitely a lot of things in this game. Which is really nice, not just, you know, keep filing and doing those contracts. You can. I think I just passed it. I should deal and I just cut this guy off. Sorry, buddy. Get off. Get out of my way. Damn, that guy is crazy. I thought that was crazy. So we're gonna make this U-turn right here like that. And we'll get in here. Press enter. Sell it for $1,000 each. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. Let's get out and investigate this area really quickly. I don't know why, but I'm 100%. Convinced that there is a one of those hats things in here. I don't know why, I just have a feeling that there is one like inside, maybe one of those, if you can get in inside of it. I mean, there is no way possible that there is, they don't have one in here somewhere hidden. What the hell? Is that my excavator? What the hell are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here? Who moved you here? Well, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there is one, maybe there's not, but probably not at the actual side. It's probably gonna be like, ooh, fuck, that scared me a little bit. Ooh, look at this little car in here. Yep, there is one. I knew there's gotta be one. It's somewhere, but it's gotta be one. I just had that feeling. So it's actually okay, right at the scrap yard. If anybody playing this game and looking for it, it will be in a Sunrise Valley at the scrap scrap yard, which is scrap heap over there, right behind it. Right behind it, there's a scrap yard, and right behind it, you'll find it right in here. I don't know if there is more, but I don't think there is more. Because there's only 15 of them, so they gotta be like scavenged around the world. This is cool, look at me. I'm just like walking around the freaking world. This is awesome. This is really cool. Usually like things like this blocked off, like, you know, the woods and stuff, they usually blocked off because there's just no business to go in here, but we can actually walk around the woods, which is so cool. Ooh, another scrap. Not the same location. No, this is the location actually when I was driving past this area and I saw the scrap. Yeah, that's what it was. But this is really, really cool that I can just walk wherever the heck I want. Very nice, I like that. Anybody here? We go collect some mushrooms. But anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and finish up in here. This was pretty fun, pretty fun. Episode is a little bit really long, kind of end up being. I don't know if I might split it in half, in two parts, just because it's really long. Probably that's not gonna do that, makes kind of a sense. But I'm still looking for those yellow hard hats, which is gotta be one somewhere in here. Yes, it is. We found another one, ladies and gentlemen. We got 4 to 50. Holy shit, the hunt is real. The hunt is real. Like, I'm like, I'm all about that stuff, finding this stuff and shit. But this one, if you guys playing, like I said again, this one will be at the Lumber Depot in Sunrise Valley, right pretty much by the Garden Arbors. So if you actually go to Lumber Depot, you will find Lumber Depot. So it's right, actually those two are close, so it seems like a major location. Probably there's one in the tool shop too, for sure. But that's where this one is located, right on the, when you come up the stairs, which makes sense. There is some garages, like I would have even put one in this one, this garages too. But the stairs seems like more legit. Oh, there's another stair. Let's check the stair. I don't think they're gonna be have another one in here, but you never know. Anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and finish it up. So, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the series. I definitely enjoy and loving playing this game. Really, really fun. A lot of things we keep uncovering, a lot of new things. And the game is, we're like 25, maximum maybe 30% into the game so far, and that means 30% into actual the equipment that we've purchased, and the tools that we've purchased. So it's not actually kind of works like that. So there's so much more things that we're gonna be able to do that we have not found out yet. So, but anyways, guys, thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe for more Demolish and Build Company 2017, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.